Davis is also a coach and often called upon to step into the role of a parent. Our Deborah Dad presented her with the Kins 5 Credit Human Excel Award and tells us how this teacher knows firsthand the challenges her students face.
What is the process that makes identical copies of cells? Mitosis is correct.
Dominique Davis is using a game to help students learn biology.
Come on, you got this!
10 years ago, she was a student here at Stacy Junior Senior High School.
The teachers here at Lackland really influenced me in my life. A lot of the choices I made were from lessons that they taught me. But I really want to influence the kids the same way they influenced me.
Now she's the high school science teacher and volleyball and track coach.
I spent a lot of time at school, and these kids are almost like, I feel like I am their parents.
Yeah, she teaches me sometimes, like my parents do, so I kind of like feel like she's like my other mom.
Supporting parents is an important role for those who teach our military children.
I'm a military child, so I had to learn how to be okay with moving so much, how to make friends again. And these are very vulnerable children. Their parents might be gone. They go home. Their parents might not be home. Their parents might not even see them some school days because by the time they get home, they're asleep.
Angela Dillon's mother was recently deployed. Dominique Davis was there for her.
She's like a second mom. She is really supportive. You can talk to her about anything.
Beyond science, Davis's goal is to teach her students life lessons.
They learn those lessons throughout school in order to be successful after school.
Learning from a woman who knows exactly what it's like to be in their shoes. Deborah Knapp, Kins 5 Eyewitness News.